The sea lemon is a bright-colored nudibranch species that can be found inhabiting rocky shorelines from Alaska to Baja California. Growing up to 8 inches long, this adorable sea slug is one of the largest nudibranchs in intertidal California. They can be found from the low intertidal zone to depths of around 750 feet deep. The slugs are variable in color, from pale yellow to dark orange. The back of their body is speckled with black spots. The body is covered with protruding bumps called tubercles. Fluffy white gills protrude from the back of the body. Sea lemons feed on a variety of sponges, such as the breadcrumb sponge. To feed, they use their rasping tongue, called a radula, to shred food into small pieces for eating. Sea lemons are known to have a fruity odor, which is thought to deter predators. Their main environmental threats are pollution and habitat destruction. Like all nudibranchs, sea lemons are hermaphrodites, possessing both male and female reproductive organs. The ability to mate with any other sea lemon increases their chances of reproducing. They lay yellow egg ribbons containing as many as 2 million eggs. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.